Gopi Krishna, GKTV. We have a lot of Fortgang. So can you tell me, like, you're running for assembly candidate here in Parsippany. So what are your strengths and how you are saying that, vote for me because so and so, right? Can you brief a little bit about to our audience?
Yes, my strengths are that I have been working for 25 years with individuals, they hire me, and small businesses and big companies, and they call me when they can't solve a problem by themselves. So I come in as an advisor, I ask them questions, I help people work together and find a solution to move forward. So that's what I do in my life as a business person. It's what I do in my community. It's what I do with my family. And I think those skills can go to Trenton to be your assembly representative. Those are my strengths.
So thank you very much. So there is inequality in the society, right? Poor is there, rich is there. How we are planning to bring the balance to that, especially education side is the key, right? How are you addressing that?
Say a little bit more about, I know you want me to address education, but what did you say about the different communities? Is that
right? Right. Because the community differences comes because there's a lot of people who are not well qualified to get to the job.
Got it.
So to bring this equality to the balance.
Gotcha. Okay. Well, education in New Jersey needs to move in the direction of doing more technical training, more entrepreneurial training, because that's what the real world is demanding. We have schools in Morris County. We have a vocational vocational technical school. We have only one-third of the applicants accepted. Two-thirds can't get in. And these kids want to learn engineering. They want to learn IT. They want to learn green jobs. They want to learn the advances of the future and of today. And we are not accommodating them. So I think we have to do more to increase our education. We do really well in our normal high schools, but I think we need to expand our offerings so that kids are employable in today's world.
Thank you very much, Laura. Do you have anything you wanted to mention to the audience?
Yeah, sure. Apart from this? This is an important election. It's not until November, but currently we're being represented by people who vote against spending money on things that are important to our communities. And I really encourage you to be involved this year and know who you're voting for. I'd love to be your representative, but it's important to be educated and understand that there's some very important things that are getting voted on in New Jersey and you want to be represented correctly.
Thank you very much, Laura. Thanks a lot. So GKTV viewers, so you heard what Laura is saying and how education is important and how she's fighting for the education and how she's bringing that education is the top priority for the kids and employment. So you have to think and you have to judge and you go accordingly. Appreciate your time. Thank you very much. Gopi Krishna, GKTV, Parsippany, New Jersey. Thanks.